Mit Janja Geinbrett.
Okay, so here's Rob from Boulder Club, Kegel, Berlin. We're here at the Studio Block Blockmasters 2017. And I'm sitting here with your name?
Janja Geinbrett from Slovenia.
And what is your, how old are you?
18 years old.
Okay, and how did you start climbing? Or when did you start climbing?
I started climbing when I was 7 years old in my hometown in Slovengrad. I started climbing on trees and on closets and everywhere.
On closets?
Yeah. So, I first started climbing for fun. And of course, now it's actually even more fun. But it was passion and everything. There was also a promotion wall in my hometown when I first started to grab real holds. Or, I mean, fake holds, but... For me, real holds, not trees. and then I didn't want to stop climbing. And that's how I started. Actually, my parents signed me in the club in my hometown, and I liked it. I climbed everywhere. I didn't want to go home. I just wanted to climb. So,
yeah. Cool. So it's a passion for you.
Yeah, it's a real passion.
That's good. But you like climbing outside too? Do you make it outside sometimes?
Yeah, for sure. But right now I'm really in competitions and I want to be prepared. Yeah, so I don't have much time for rock. Yeah. I usually climb in gyms, of course, building power and everything I need. So yeah, outside I'm climbing just for fun.
And how are the gyms in Slovenia?
Yeah, we have maybe 4 gyms, but they are not so good.
Bouldering or climbing gyms?
Yeah, both. We have maybe 2 bouldering gyms and 2 lead gyms, I don't know. Mm. But usually for training we go in Austria or so.
Okay, it's not so far away now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You go to Graz or what?
Yeah, to Graz, yeah. Usually
cool.
To Graz for bouldering.
Yeah, I have a lot of friends from Graz.
Yeah.
So I haven't been there, I have to go there. They invite me all the time. So when did you start competing?
Competing with 14 years old. My first competition was European Youth Championship.
That was your first competition?
Yeah, European Youth Championship bouldering competition.
Uh-huh. How did you do?
Yeah, I won.
You won?
Yeah, I won, yeah. But I didn't even know it was a championship, not European Championship. I just went there, I climbed for fun, and I did it. I won.
Yeah, maybe it's good not to know, no?
Yeah, for sure.
And when did you start competing in the... So that was like your first world? Like it was just you started right away? Oh no, European.
Yeah, well, in the senior category, I started climbing when I was 16 years old.
Yeah.
And I did maybe 3 comps, 2 lead competitions and 1 bouldering. And then the next year, it was my... Or so, 2016, it was my whole season and I won...
World Cup? No, youth.
World Cup. No, senior.
Seniors.
Yeah, I won the championship and the lead overall World Cup. So,
cool.
I was
But what do you like
excited.
Better, bouldering or lead?
I don't know. I started in lead, but I don't know. I like bouldering too, but I can't decide.
And how did you make it to Studio Block now? Why did you come?
Yeah, well... Last year I heard that it is a really good competition with a lot of nice boulders, huge gym, good atmosphere, great music. So we decided this year to come.
You like drum and bass?
Yeah, it's really good. It's really good. Like all the boulders are super good. Also the easiest ones are good to see and also the hard ones are really cool. So yeah, I'm really enjoying.
And how many black boulders have you done today?
I think 12 or 13 maybe.
That's good. And you're still going to keep climbing or are you done?
First, I'm going to sign my boulders in. And then maybe.
And you make it to the finals tomorrow?
I hope so.
And where did you get this earring?
In Italy, in Arco, actually.
Can you turn to the camera and show the earring? You see that? It's cool. A bullet with a carabiner.
yeah. Well, I like climbing, so that's why the earring is like that.
You stay in Germany longer or you have to go to the... You start the World Cup, no?
Yeah, after the Studio Block, we're going home and prepare for the first World Cup in Meiringen. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, 3 days in Germany.
3 days in Germany.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so I wish you a lot of luck in the competition and the finals tomorrow. Hopefully you make it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.